Hi, Trevor here from Rowville Horse Trailers. Just here to talk about the bay sizes of an antelope float. Obviously, we all know that we've got some big horses. One of the bay sizes is always a thing to think about, making sure they've got enough space. Straight loads are already long. The antelopes travel well, but make sure they've got the right bay length. Now, bays are already adjustable. We all know that already. So making sure they've got the right bay length for our horses is important. The bay size is a standard 6 foot tree rug size is going to fit comfortable anyway. But once you get up to, say, like a 7 foot rug, how do you fit them? Well, what we can do, obviously you adjust the bay wider, but we've got these bolt-on divider extensions. You can add these to any of the Rowville floats already, if you've already got one. Or for the new ones, you can just bolt them on and bolt them off. So if you've got a long horse and a short horse, you can put them on or take them off, okay, quite simply. And that'll make the bay 22.7 metres long. You can get longer as well if you want it, and bring it back down as well. So pretty simple. If you want to come and have a quick look at these, just to get a close-up. So if you've already got a Rowville, you can put these on. So if you need to know any more, give us a call.